Manatee County Sheriff deputies responding to a business alarm in Palmetto say they caught 35-year-old Ronnie Stutz in the act of committing a burglary. Investigators say Stutz attempted to flee with a cash register from Crab Trap 1, but he didn't get very far. Stutz is booked into the Manatee County Jail on a variety of charges, including burglary. He was already on felony probation for a pair of convictions out of Manatee County for grand theft and dealing in stolen property.